I'm a classical ballet Royal Academy of Dance teacher with over 20 years teaching ballet and then later examining. Inspired by the sheer love of classical ballet, my intention has always been to introduce young children to the art of ballet. What better way to learn than in a fun, creative, and nurturing environment, tapping into children's imagination so they don't even realize they're learning? The Kinderballet programs are about learning the basics of classical ballet through imagery and storytelling, with the underlying objective to introduce the foundations of dance and inspire joy as well as discipline through movement. There is a strong narrative to our classes, introducing the steps within various contexts and moving away from traditional classical ballet class structure. This is based on current trends in preschool education of learning through play, acknowledging that preschool children are a highly imaginative age group, with pretend play being an important aspect of child development.
I have loved the Kinderballet program for many reasons. First of all, it's a very relaxed, informal program where the children can wear what they want to wear. They can be a fairy one day, or if they want to be a fireman the next, they can. I love the fact that also there is a lovely technical element to it, and that's been shown as my girls went and continued on into RAD. They really had a very good handle on the specific needs of the ballet repertoire, and also have really enjoyed the opportunity to meet other parents, and also have developed a love of ballet myself. One of the real strengths is the concert. It's very informal, it's very relaxed, there's no sequins, there's none of the fanfare. You don't get to see your child for only 2 minutes, you actually get to watch your child for a whole hour. I just love the whole program and my children have loved it.
My little girl, she really loves Kinderballet, mainly because she gets to dance and sing at the lessons. The best thing is when we're sitting home at dinner, she'll come out with a song that she's learnt at one of the lessons, and we just love it. We love seeing her dressed up in pink and she runs around and dances like a little ballerina, and it's fantastic.
The bottom line is the Kinderballet programs are fun. Fun for the teachers to teach. And if the teacher enjoys teaching the class, the children will enjoy learning.